Exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto! Don't even think about it!
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh. We just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Just as long as you stand by. And darling, darling, stand by me.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
Stand by me. Stand by me.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Oh, hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Take a look at our wares. A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah. Let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Looks like we found our first target.
Got all the guns at your disposal. Use them.
Excellent work. On we go.
Gonna know what hit him. Let's do this. No, nice guy.
The best offense is a good defense.
All right, we'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it. Gotcha!
Hang on! War strike to catch him off guard! Hide! Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
We're missing.
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Hup!
What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too curious.
You're one of
them. He's a nice guy. And on we go.
Indeed.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Huh? Not yet. Got a plan.
Dude. Yeah.